Frederick Anderson did not make the trip to Buffalo after sustaining that upper body injury, but he was never scheduled to play tonight, so they left him behind to relax. And in the meantime, Curtis McElhinney, who had got the win in relief last night, gets the start again here tonight. He's played really well this season.
Bozak now moving up is Morgan Rielly. He'll play it to the side of the net. Scores! J-Fan Riemsdyk has number 30 from an impossible angle. Gets it to Plekanec and back, and now Jake Gardner's got it. Matt Martin trying to create some space in front of the net. A good battle. Van Riemsdyk's the extra tower. Score! And it's a new career high for James Van Riemsdyk. Drops it back for Ristolainen. Rodriguez from long range, a rebound. Plays back. Blues scores. Reinhardt on the doorstep. 2-1. Marlowe and Nylander look for the puck. Marlowe's got it. Feeds the point. Connor Carrick walks the line. Shoots. Scores! Carrick from up high. And it's 3-1.
The Leafs have scored 3 goals tonight, and 2 of them stink.
The line put together tonight. Nylander up high, and a penalty upcoming against the Sabres.
It's the youngster Brendan Gooley going to go for slashing.
9 power play goals. His next will be a career best. He and Kadri both with 9. Marner looks for him. Center scores. Tyler Bozak. It's another power play goal. 6 in a row.
Well, what a nice play by Van Riemsdyk.
Reinhardt behind the net. Bonneville camped in front. Rodriguez, Ristolainen scores! The guy who drew the penalty scores the goal!
Remember, this game was 4-1. The Leafs were on a power play. Kadri takes a hooking penalty. Marner takes a slashing penalty. Kadri takes a cross-checking penalty. And eventually, the penalty killers get worn down. And Rasmus Ristolainen is able to beat Curtis McElhinney from the point.
Kadri back in. Marner goes to the net, redirect, and a second try. And Leonard made 2 stops. Marner comes close. It remains 4-2. Ristolainen hands it away, and Patrick Marleau's got it. Put the net empty. Marleau in and scores, and passes Daryl Sittler on the way. Well, no matter the record, not always an easy place for the Leafs to post a victory, but they do here tonight. Van Riemsdyk gets them started. McElhinney backs them up. And the Leafs have a 5-2 victory as they get set for Montreal on Saturday night.